What's up, guys? I'm LQ. This is the LQ Review. Thank you so much for joining me here in my YouTube channel. This is where I talk about the geeky, nerdy stuff that I love to talk about. Movies, video games, comic books, TV shows. If it's geeky, if it's nerdy, I love to talk about it here. And yesterday, I spent the whole day watching DC Fandom. I did. Spent the whole day watching it. I'm not ashamed. Maybe a little ashamed. I'm not ashamed. I'm not ashamed to say that. And I'm doing videos on the panels. Some of them are trailer reactions, some of them are just video reactions where I give my thoughts on the panel. And I would be remiss if I didn't talk about the Ask Harley Quinn segment. So this is based on the Harley Quinn animated version on DC Universe. They've had two seasons. Both seasons have been great. And actually, I'm going to have my full review for season two up, better late than never, this week. So watch out for that. But both seasons have been great, and basically they had animated Harley Quinn in there, voiced by Kaylee Cuoco, and she asked questions from the fans. One thing that we did get, more or less, was a confirmation that season three is happening. Wasn't technically a confirmation, I suppose, but that's more or less what it was. And then it got cringy. It did. It got cringy. And I'm you know, the Harley Quinn TV show has a lot of rated R comedy in it. And I love it. I think it's a great show. It's hilarious. And so much of the show's comedy relies on adult humor. I don't know. This just felt cringy to me. This Ask Harley Quinn thing where she was answering questions, and it was almost like, we have a rated R version of Harley Quinn on DC Universe. Gonna go, season three will probably be on HBO Max. Look how hardcore we are. Look at all the cuss words we can say. I don't know. It just felt, I don't know. It felt cringy. It felt a little reaching. And it's, I don't know why I felt that way, because that's the character. That's the character in the show. I think it's the platform. The idea that this was at a fan event where kids can log on, that whole thing just kind of struck me as weird. It did. It struck me as weird. The whole, using that platform to have an animated character come up and have a abrasive adult monologue. I don't know. It just felt out of place to me. I'm excited that Harley Quinn season three is coming. I think Kaylee Cuoco is great in the role. But I wasn't a fan of the Ask Harley Quinn segment. Were you? Let me know in the comments down below if you were a fan of the Ask Harley Quinn segment. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And as always, thank you so much for joining me here at the LQ Review, where we get to talk about all the geeky, nerdy stuff we love to talk about. Till next time, we'll see you guys later.